I'm Chamois Andersen, and I'm here on the Crow Indian Reservation in Montana. We just completed last night's black-footed ferret survey here, and tribal lands are really important to ferret recovery efforts. Also important are places like Thunder Basin National Grassland, just south of here in Wyoming. The Forest Service, however, just came down with a major decision that precludes us from reintroducing ferrets to Thunder Basin. They actually sided with ranching interests and opened up the grassland to widespread poisoning and shooting of prairie dogs. And ferrets, of course, need prairie dogs for their survival. This decision is a major consequence to the overall ferret recovery program. We're going to continue to fight it because ferrets are that important to our ecosystem, and we need members and supporters like you to help us with Thunder Basin and returning ferrets to that national grassland. Thank you.